How to create a small obby in 5 minutes.